Here is our 1998 Maxim 3000 SCR. Still walking tour in our boathouse in Olympia. Hitting my head on the rafters of the boathouse as I go through. Jumping on board. Very great boat for entertaining. Easily get 8 to 10 people out here. Must be a Jimmy Buffett fan. Here's the helm. Nice feature of the walkthrough that allows you to go up in the bow through the windshield. Steps being here. Then that center of the windshield hinges and you can walk up easily. Nice Corian countertops, stainless steel sink, and really good storage. These are the uppers. AM/FM CD stacker. There's your panel. The rain gear in there. Nice light, so you get three ports here. Just a very comfortable settee with great storage underneath, and then a comfortable factory mattress and easily accessible berth that you can get a modicum of privacy if you want. This goes all the way across. Not too smooth in that presentation. Was room for a small TV, but we have added a nice flat screen with a DVD CD player in it, so that's TV and DVD player built into one. We have screens for all of the hatches. Here's looking back at the companionway. There are, I believe, three tables, so you can set a big table here by the settee. Good storage under here. Good storage drawers there. This is the back berth that we've kind of made into our own walk-in closet, but it can easily come back to factory. The cushion, we have all the cushions for this. We just kind of, when we go cruising, we just use this as a walk-in closet. Thanks to Rubbermaid, we have dressers there. But again, that makes into a full-size berth if you just take those Rubbermaids out, and good storage under there. and the head. Get the light on. Has its own port. And then here's the surround for the shower. Shower curtain there. Going into the drain. And good storage here. TV plugs into that outlet. And then the hose to the sink is also your shower hose that comes out like you with a hold up there. Coming back out.